It's over.
This gives me the creeps. That was rough.
Ass
should take a soul.
Glad that's over. Whew. This isn't looking good. Out of room. Carry any more. Right, let's do this. Damn. Is it over? Not enough room. That's it. For now.
Stop them!
Oh, it's over. This is it. For that. Yeah. That's over. Cool. Yeah, bag's full. that smell?
Holy hell. They called me crazy.
Who's crazy now?
Feast on this, Bastard!
Stop them!
searching for power. Not for yourself, of course. You've been tasked with it. You wish to fix something what's broken. We're quite the same, you and I. I also wish to fix what needs stitching. Our world here, it got broken, you see. But we'll stitch it right. One patch at a time. Just like this quilt. This world lost its way on its own. Lost sight of what mattered. Change was inevitable. That change came more swiftly than anyone imagined. And now that it's here, we best finish it. Or it'll finish us. Every thread, every patch, makes the change more complete. Until it's whole, and we find ourselves again. Even you, now that you're here, have your own patch to sew. Smashing of the worlds brought something new to us. Something terrible. They call her the Night Weaver. And you must find her. Same place all these creatures come from. I gather she was a power in her world. Now, with the worlds stitched together, she's become something much, much worse. She hunts us while we sleep. And feasts on our dreams. Feeding us nightmares and consuming our fears. Those who fought to her are left hollow and broken. But she don't kill them. Not till she's done with them. She leaves them alive. Just enough that she can come back for more. The stitching of the worlds ain't all of the terrible thing it might seem. But the Night Weaver is. If you really aim to help us, she needs to go. There's a place full of Dran, where the sick of mind are taken for protection. Though, whether for their protection or others, it's difficult to say. That's where the Night Weaver waits. In the deep.
Well, yes, of course, my dear.
Of that I have no doubt, love. Find the place where the Dran hide those they don't know what to do with no more. She'll be waiting deep within. And you'll help with the stitching of this world as well. Didn't I already tell you, my dear? Aye, that's it there. Sure as sugar, life's the quilt. And the quilt is life. And we're all part of the patchwork. None can see the whole till the whole is done. All we can do is stitch it in, one patch at a time. Because patches what ain't been stitched in yet. But that don't make them less a part of the whole. It just means the quilt ain't finished. Like these children here, stitched to their parents. Though, their parents ain't around no more. And they were stitched to me too before we met. For all Dran are a part of each other. Quilt and Dran are the same, my dear. And not just the Dran, we're all this quilt. It's just that all the patches ain't been sewn in yet. And maybe never will be. At least, not in a single run-through. Life's just a rehearsal for something else, isn't it? It might feel like we only get the one run at it, but there's so much more. And some of us get more than that, don't we? You live and die and live again. But it's all part of the same quilt. Every patch of your life's telling a single story. And when your patches end, another's will be sewn in. And so the quilt continues, on and on, until it's complete. Oh, we'll know when we know. Until then, we just keep stitching in our stories, one patch at a time. She tried, aye. But I don't think she liked my taste now. She won't be trying that again. Would that I could protect the others so easily. Depends how you're using that word, my dear. To a great many, you're as powerful as they come yourself. But you ain't the one you're looking for, are you? But you asked about me. Maybe I was once. But even if I was, I ain't no more. The Night Weaver, she has what you seek. Well, yes, of course, my dear. It was an unexpected patch, I'll admit. Stitched in all of a sudden, like. But now that it's here, I do believe it's the patch we needed. Oh, don't hear me sideways, dear.
I know it ain't all fancies and fortunes. Some of these creatures are feeding on the poor Dran. And the Dran, well, most of them can't see or refuse to see what's happening. It must be terrifying for all. But it's growing pains. Mark my words, once the stitching's done, we'll be right as rain. Indeed. Truth is, some folk only ever see what they want to see. For if they open their eyes to the facts, it'll mean ripping out every stitch left holding them together. So, I understand those what can't see, but their blindness makes things so much worse for the rest. Those what can see have it terrible. They can't ever go back to the way things were. But there ain't no one to give them the help they need. Have mercy on them, dear. Until the stitching's done, they more than most bear the terrible, unwanted burden of the truth. Of that I have no doubt, love. Find the place where the Dran hide those they don't know what to do with no more. She'll be waiting deep within, and you'll help with the stitching of this world as well. Ah, that. I've been given eyes to watch over my people, and a heart to protect them. But no voice of my own in exchange. To speak to my people, I must speak through them. That is the way of it, my children. Now, they are those what got nowhere else to go. They choose me, and I'm mother to them more than any other Dran. I am sorry if it's disturbing, but do understand, these children are willing speakers on my behalf. Goodness, no! For all my gifts, that ain't something I could do even if I wanted. But they ain't got no compunctions about speaking for me. Makes them feel important, it does.
Okay, this is it. Oh, damn. What is it, over?
Your blood outsider!
Glad that's over.
Great. More bad news. together, friends!
Okay, this is it. Holy hell.
Outsiders approaching!
That's it. For now.
Okay, this is it.
Oh.
Whew, glad that's over. Out of room.